What up, squad? It's your boy, Mighty Touch. Let's go for the DM straight with this rap Voiceland. We're using Quick Draw, Suppressor, Stop, Elo, Ghost, Scavenging, Dead Silence. Gotta mess with the speed on that team. We're gonna push middle this time. See if we can get some people off guard. Two. I see one. Getting shot from behind. Somebody camping up here. I think he's using a sniper. We just dropped him. We got caught slipping. Maybe more up in front of us. Oh, it was a couple of them. I think they still spawning over there. I had to push out. I didn't want nobody had a shotgun or anything, so. Thank you. Couple kills off my advance already. I don't know, don't be scared to pull that med out. So I just started push the start so I can see the med so I know where the enemy's at. Just drop him. Two kills off my advance. Let's push the other side of the map. The farm had flipped. He ran right under me. I don't think any more coming. One kill off the advance. Even assist would do it. Well, 50. No, usually somebody be right there in the middle. Guess not. Maybe be camping up here. I got my advance. Push the ship. I really don't like pushing the middle part of here because they like to pre-aim that that middle part right there. You see how you just stop and pre-aim? Only reason I challenged because I knew I was going to win with this rat. It takes like one, it'd be one burst in them or two shots mostly. It's a couple in here. Oh yeah, let's get it. Are you coming out? Teammate worked him. Oh, he almost killed me. I'm 1-15 on the ruthless metal. I just see him running there. Let's forget about him. Oh, he threw a grenade. Whoo! I just started shooting because I knew he turned to the dog. Gotta do what I gotta do, man. I'm gonna wrap around. One in this hallway right here. They're coming for me. We're on camp and doing this. See anybody push. I got one. Teammate killed him. I don't know if I want to stay in this session. I might stay in this spot. Yeah. Teammate holding it. Damn, with that trench up. A couple over here. Oh my gosh. That was too close. Why you keep throwing lethals, man? Alright, got another one. I know one right behind me. Oh, he's supposed to have been dead. Oh, it took me up. Oh my gosh. More coming. He's surrounding me. Why he's not dead? Oh my gosh. Get out of there. Oh, no. Nope, nah. Hold it down, teammate. You know what? I'm out of here. I'm gone. Too many of them. Thank you. I'm 5 kills up to yet. Wait. Oh, my God. Somebody got shotgun. Let's get out of there. How am I still alive? I don't know how I survived all of that. I really don't. I feel the bending. Oh, you gonna get him. Forget that. Got that advance. Let's go. It's pushing. Let's go. Let's get it. I think I'm 1 kill off. Yes, go. Got the out of my foot. Throw that in. When I tell you the most hectic, oh my gosh. Why? That was too scary, man. Like, 1 second, they was in front of us, then next minute, they all around me. I just had to run. All I had to do was run. Then dude come out of nowhere with a shotgun. I should have been dead. He hit me like 3 times with it. But there was a couple shots that I did that they supposed to die. I don't understand how they still survive, but they're going to dig out of my strength with the right wasteland. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. If you're new, please subscribe. It's your boy, Nodis Touch. And I'll see you in the next video. Y'all have a nice
mission received. Too bad for the enemy.